Another group of agents? Can't a genius with a dubious criminal past purchase an exotic lair in peace anymore?
It's probably all the helicopters. They'll be wondering what we're doing out here.
That's why I chose this location. It has the perfect cover operation, even if it is abandoned.
I think the problem is that it's abandoned, boss. Not many people visit an abandoned... anything.
For once, you make a good point. Very well. Hire some staff. Dress them well. Teach them to cheat a roulette.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started. One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative. Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
An intruder has been captured.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
An intruder has given us their secrets. Your criminal networks are idle. Consider running some schemes.
Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture. Build the new item in your training room.
Paid. New optional objective available.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions. Request the amount of this specialist you want in your lair. Your minions will always try to keep to this number. Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
Something. Available.
To ensure your cover operation is perceived as legitimate, you need some activities for your guests to use. Request some roulette tables to be built in your cover operations. Distracting agents drains their resolve and reduces the time they have to find suspicious activity in your lair before heading back to their HQ. Thank you. Available. We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents.
Yes.
Yeah!
Well, you're gonna make the hell.
Paid. Tag this agent for distract. This will ensure your minions remove the offending agent with as little commotion as possible. Your minions will escort any unwanted guests to a safe spot within your cover operations.
I command you, ignore the locate
and distract that intruder.
Yes.
But I'm in the...
Yeah!
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Yes. It's good. What happened?
New main objective available.
Once a minion's morale has fallen to critical levels, they'll need to relax in the staff room. An EGTV will fill their day with shows where the villains always win. Ideal for that quick pick-me-up. A minion will always attempt to rest before their morale becomes critical. If their morale drops this low, it can mean they've been talking with agents or tourists.
salaries paid.
Excellent. Your valets are here to make sure your cover operations remain as convincing as possible. Don't forget about this important side of your empire. Collect the completed side story to continue your world domination.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It shouldn't be. Do you know what we need you to do?
Carry luggage, open doors. I also play a mean game of Baccarat.
Do you cheat? I hope so.
I have no luggage. All my doors are automatic, and I don't have time for losers. And smile, make them think there's nothing going on back there.
Our lair is getting busy. Just one more side story to go.
Mm-hmm.